Now, I say this. Any man that gets married in this current society is suffering from psychosis. Because I challenge anyone to tell me, how is it beneficial for a man to get married in this setup? These courts rape men consistently. Any man that gets married into this court system, it's just psychosis. Because what does he have coming? And think about it. 75% of divorces are initiated by women, right? There's a reason they're doing that. Do you really think a woman would get a divorce if she thought it wasn't advantageous to her? If you look in the older times, women didn't get divorced because they have anywhere to run to. But if she gets divorced, the man is subject to leave half of the substance. So you got to start asking yourself, first of all, what is she going to offer you that she hasn't offered another man already? And how is this going to benefit you?